डिवाइड 991 बाई 3। वाइल डूइंग दिस डिविजन मैनी डू दिस मिस्टेक। वॉट इज द मिस्टेक दैट दे डू आई विल लेट यू नो, बट बिफोर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। 991 एंड 3 हियर, दिस इज योर स्टेप 1। नेक्स्ट, हियर वी हैव 9 एंड हियर 3। When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now you should subtract. 9 minus 9, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 9 down. Now 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now you should subtract. 9 minus 9, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 1 and here 3. 1 is smaller than 3. So what many do is, they directly put a dot and take 0. Which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put a dot and take 0. Bring the number down and put a dot and take 0. Both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, what number should be right here? If I take 1 here, I will get 3. But 3 is larger than 1. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 3 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract. 1 minus 0, 1. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 1 is smaller than 3. So now you can put a dot and take 0. So 10. A number close to 10 in 3 table is 3, 3 is 9. Now you should subtract. 10 minus 9, 1. We got 1 again. That means we get bar on this number. So this is our quotient. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.